I think one of the main things any discouraged pastor needs to know is that the church belongs to Christ. It's His idea. He has set it up. He's given us rules about its nature, its texture, its functioning, and He's promised that His church will succeed, that even the gates of hell, the strongest parts of an ancient city, the gates, will not prevail against it.